say that because now, after Tuesday, everyone has to take them seriously. And I think that's what we're seeing. I think the anxiety in schools that we hear in minority communities, those with the Archbishop of Los Angeles and Our Lady of the Saints Cathedral yesterday at an interfaith service with Jewish and Muslim and was very cool. Send our children. That's a consequence of the election. I mean, in addition, in fact, he won, but his positions appear to prevail, and I think they've left fear.
Well, they certainly want change. We know that. They're fed up with a lot of talk and no change. On the issues, they preferred her. She got better marks on the economy and smart policy. But they just didn't want to see her.
The fact is that the most dangerous